Good afternoon all. I am Salalakshmi from Computer Science Department. Now I am going to discuss about VBScript introduction in the subject of scripting language. So first of all, let us see the VBScript introduction. So VBScript stands for Visual Basic Script. It was developed by Microsoft with the intentions of developing dynamic web pages. Dynamic web page in the sense the content was changed every time you visit the particular website. Okay, it's the client side scripting language like JavaScript, VBScript and HTML, CSS. So these are the example of client side scripting language. So basically the scripting language will be categorized into two types. One is client side scripting language and another one is server side scripting language. And VBScript, it is an example of client side scripting language. So client side scripting language, it is used at the front end where the source code is visible from your browser. Okay, and there are three environment where VBScript can run. So first one is IIS, Internet Information Server. So it is a Microsoft web server. And another one is WSH, Windows Script Host. So the native hosting environment of the Windows operating system. And third one is Internet Explorer. It is the simplest hosting environment we can use to run VBScript. So if you want to execute VBScript coding, you can have either any one of the environment, then only you can able to run. And it is a case insensitive language and it is a lightweight programming language. Lightweight in the sense you can easy to learn and you can use in a coding. So if you want to create a dynamic web pages, you can incorporate VBScript in your code. So VBScript, it is a subset in the form of Visual Basic application. So most of the syntax are similar to Visual Basics. So first let us see the variable. So variable is nothing but it is a named memory locations. It is used to hold a value, so it can be changed during the script executions. And VBScript has only one fundamental data type, that is variant. And these are the some rules for how to declare the variable in a VBScript. So first one is variable name must begin with an alphabet. So you the variable name is user defined. So you can declare the variable name using a alphabet A to Z. And variable name cannot exist 255 character, that is a length. You can give the variable name a limit up to 255. And variable should not contain the dot operator, that is period. And variable name should be unique in the declared context. That means you cannot declare the same variable name in more than one in your coding. And the next one is how to declaring the variable in a VBScript. So variables are declared using a dim keyword. So only one fundamental data type is available in a VBScript. So you don't need to specify the data type. So just you specify the keyword dim, then you automatically depend on the type of values, it automatically assign the data types. So here is a example how to declare the variable in a VBScript. Dim is a keyword and var is a variable name, that is a user defined. You can define any variable, any name, so that is a any real life objects, so you can use it depend on your program. And here is a example how to declare more than one variable in a single line. So you can the variable name are separated by using commas. So you can declare n number of variable in a single line. This is a assigning, how to assigning the values to the variable. So values are assigned is similar to the algebraic expression. So the variable name on the left hand side, it followed by an equal symbol and then its value on the right hand side. So it automatically right hand side value is assigned to the left hand variable. So the equal sign, it can be used to assign the values to the particular variable. So here also some follow some rules for how to assigning values to the variable. So the numeric value should be declared without double quotes, and the string value should be enclosed within the double quotes, and date and time variable should be enclosed within the hash symbol. So these are the rules for assigning values to the variable. So here is an example how to assigning a value to the variable. So first one is integer data type. So number, should not enclosed with the double quotes. So here value 1 is a variable name and equal 25. So the value 25, it automatically assign the variable value 1. The next one is string variable. String variable, it should enclosed within the double quotes. So here here the example, str value is a variable name and vb script, it is a string, so it should be enclosed with the double quotes. And the date, date should be enclosed with the hash symbol. So that's a here is the example, and so it is the example for how to assigning the values to the variable. So I hope you will understand the topic. So thank you all.